Well, Frontier Airlines is slashing flights.
The cuts will take effect right before the busy summer travel season. 12 News' Jason Newton is live at Mitchell International. We're talking nonstops to some major cities.
Exactly, and flights out of Milwaukee to five cities will be dropped. That'll drop departures out of here nonstop, 18 that they have now down to seven. Also dropping public opinion for an airline that had to have a little bit of promise. Passing time at Mitchell Airport has become a real hit, but the same isn't being said about a particular tenant.
That was our favorite airline.
Traveler and Racine resident Angie Fiore harkens back to the days of Midwest, saying it's tough to be a good sport about the cuts now Frontier Airlines has brought.
So I was hoping that they would make a great airline even better, and that didn't come through.
Okay. The most recent cuts, grounding flights to Columbus, Indianapolis, Nashville, Omaha, and Pittsburgh from 18 daily routes down to 7, citing high fuel prices as the cause.
In a nutshell, AirTran and Southwest took the Frontier Animals lunches away from them.
Steve Jagler of the Biz Times says discount airlines won the price war in Milwaukee, essentially sending Frontier packing.
Republic, the parent company, lost another $7 million in its most recent quarter, and the losses continue. At some point, they're just going to have to pull the plug on the whole thing.
Traveler Carl Barth says that this could drive people to Chicago departures or no departure at all.
If you have fewer flights, then yes, fares are going up, and the reports are that summer airfares are going to increase anyway, so this may just even make it worse for summer travel.
Also being cut, nonstop flights out of New York's LaGuardia Airport to here in Milwaukee, also to Kansas City. The airline would not say how many jobs exactly would be affected here, only saying that those people who were affected, they'll try to find some open positions throughout the company. These changes will all take effect on June 1st. In Milwaukee, Jason Newton, WISN 12 News.